I just want to fight with the defender and get the position for make the a good shot and hopefully the ball go in the net. I was focusing in the ball and get a good position, make my body, my shield, and put the ball in the net. When we are met down, we know we have to keep the ball high, and I'm the only player forward, so we have to make sure we keep the ball well and make chances. Yeah, we have a big games coming up, so we have to be focused and prepare for these 4 games.
Watch RSL take on Portland on October 19th at 8:30 on Utah's CW30.